onion, where all of those folds and crinkles are, I use a very thick consistency of watercolour paint, and I only soften it with a little bit of water after it's stained the paper. So I'm not going to soften